Father, you will have a wonderful testimony for us today. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everyone. I just want to make sure that I have a napkin. I come here before the Lord to exalt the name of Jesus. There's no other name like Jesus. And there's no place safer in the presence of God. Amen. I just want to ask you, pardon me if I'm here again to testify the goodness of the Lord, but I'm so honored to be with you to exalt the name of Jesus, how the Lord showed me a miracle in my life. I don't want to boast myself, but at that moment that I experienced that one, I am powerless, restless, and dead. Last year I was here celebrating with you the 7th church anniversary. It was really an exciting day, because that was the time that we dedicated our son, our one only son. But after that, this is a very big celebration and preparation, and I'm so glad and I was so happy. But after that Sunday, I don't know what happened to me. I don't even know what happened, what's really the cause why I was dead. I was in coma for 3 weeks. Praise God. Well, I don't know. I can't. How can I pray for me to be healed? I don't know what happened, because there's no such a sign or whatsoever. I only have a fever, like a mild fever. But the Lord is really faithful. The church is always with me and pray for me. The hospital says that, you know what? It's only 2% of his immune system. He just only have 2% for her to live. And here am I now. I'm still alive. Praise God. When I realized that I am in that kind of situation, then I woke up. I was like, why am I here? But I'm